When it comes to alternatives for Jungle Scout, let me encourage you to make your way through this video. The reason why I'm going to give you information and encourage you towards Jungle Scout is simply because it's my understanding that Jungle Scout is the leader. They've been doing this for a long time and they've collected a lot of data. So as far as I know, they've got the most data. I think that you're going to want to have more accurate data at the beginning. As a user of Jungle Scout myself, I found this to be extremely beneficial in my FBA business. So please keep that in mind as you consider alternatives and what is the best product for your research. All right, just a quick note before we get started looking at Jungle Scout here. Understand that this is a paid for program extension. However, the great thing is there is a 14-day refund policy, so it's pretty much like a free trial. Okay, let's get started. Hey everyone, it's Jay-Z. Let's just have a quick review of the Chrome extension for Jungle Scout. Notice that we have done a simple search on Amazon for blenders. So here you see the list of blenders. Right up top here, you can see I have the extension for Jungle Scout. Let's click on that and you can get a glimpse at what Jungle Scout will give to you. Notice that we have the product name just as they're listed here on the page. So you can scroll and check out some things in the background as you look at your list. You have the brand if it's available. The price. What's cool about this is you can see the reviews. Well, right up here at top, of course, everything's kind of summarized for you. You get the average price and so forth, the rank. But check this out. You can look at how many sales are estimated that they're doing per month. You can get a quick look at the rank, of course. You can look at the reviews. Look at the rating, and then also if it's fulfilled by Amazon or if it's an Amazon product. So here you have FBA for fulfilled by Amazon. You have Amazon if Amazon's the actual seller of the product. And then you have merchant as well. So you can get those great insights. You can also get an idea of what the revenue is per month. Look at these whopping revenues on a monthly basis. So this is a great way to size up your potential competition, see if you want to get into this particular product category or not. Just a valuable all-around tool. Again, this is the Chrome extension. There is a web app, but just wanted to give you a quick look inside. If you're interested in this product, feel free. There's a link below. You can get connected up and started today. All right, happy scouting. All right, just a quick note before we get started looking at Jungle Scout here. Understand that this is a paid for program extension. However, the great thing is there is a 14-day refund policy, so it's pretty much like a free trial. Okay, let's get started. Hey everyone, it's Jay-Z. Let's just have a quick review of the Chrome extension for Jungle Scout. Notice that we have done a simple search on Amazon for blenders. So here you see the list of blenders. Right up top here, you can see I have the extension for Jungle Scout. Let's click on that and you can get a glimpse at what Jungle Scout will give to you. Notice that we have the product name just as they're listed here on the page. So you can scroll and check out some things in the background as you look at your list. You have the brand if it's available. The price. What's cool about this is you can see the reviews. Well, right up here at top, of course, everything's kind of summarized for you. You get the average price and so forth, the rank. But check this out. You can look at how many sales are estimated that they're doing per month. You can get a quick look at the rank, of course. You can look at the reviews. Look at the rating, and then also if it's fulfilled by Amazon or if it's an Amazon product. So here you have FBA for fulfilled by Amazon. You have Amazon if Amazon's the actual seller of the product. And then you have merchant as well. So you can get those great insights. You can also get an idea of what the revenue is per month. Look at these whopping revenues on a monthly basis. So this is a great way to size up your potential competition, see if you want to get into this particular product category or not. Just a valuable all-around tool. Again, this is the Chrome extension. There is a web app, but just wanted to give you a quick look inside. If you're interested in this product, feel free. There's a link below. You can get connected up and started today. All right, happy scouting. All right, just a quick note before we get started looking at Jungle Scout here. Understand that this is a paid for program extension. However, the great thing is there is a 14-day refund policy, so it's pretty much like a free trial. Okay, let's get started. Hey everyone, it's Jay-Z. Let's just have a quick review of the Chrome extension for Jungle Scout. Notice that we have done a simple search on Amazon for blenders. So here you see the list of blenders. Right up top here, you can see I have the extension for Jungle Scout. Let's click on that, and you can get a glimpse at what Jungle Scout will give to you. Notice that we have the product name just as they're listed here on the page. So you can scroll and check out some things in the background as you look at your list. You have the brand if it's available. The price, what's cool about this is you can see the reviews. Well, right up here at top, of course, everything's kind of summarized for you. You get the average price and so forth, the rank. But check this out. You can look at how many sales are estimated that they're doing per month. You can get a quick look at the rank, of course. You can look at the reviews. Look at the rating, and then also if it's fulfilled by Amazon or if it's an Amazon product. So here you have FBA for fulfilled by Amazon. You have Amazon if Amazon's the actual seller of the product. And then you have merchant as well. So you can get those great insights. You can also get an idea of what the revenue is per month. Look at these whopping revenues on a monthly basis. So this is a great way to size up your potential competition, see if you want to get into this particular product category or not. Just a valuable all-around tool. Again, this is the Chrome extension. There is a web app, but just wanted to give you a quick look inside. If you're interested in this product, feel free. There's a link below. You can get connected up and started today. All right, happy scouting.